the intention and the inspiration was to be able to connect the space. So what we wanted to do is a system that connects the floor to the walls, and one wall and to another wall, and maybe to the ceiling, and from the ceiling to the space. So it's the only light system that embraces all the architectural parameters. That means we can stop thinking about a hanging light or a pendant or a wall light or a floor light. It's light in space. And this is something very special because it changes the perception of light, the perception of space, and the way the fixture is behaving in the space itself, like a sculpture, instead of an element which is connected. The materials we chose for sticks was the strictly minimum. What can we do so it hardly doesn't exist? That only the thing that exists is the light itself. So we have an extruded aluminum profile that is designed to contain all the elements that we need, but also to give something very special for the light again is the rotation. It's not only we can place the light, the sticks, in every direction, but we can also orient the light in any given moment, which is, again, unique. How this thing is flexible. It's the only system today that adapts to the user, and not the user adapts to the system. What the system, what the design add on as a value to the product itself and to the brand is its flexibility. What we have done is we broke this idea of modularity and introduced flexibility. And this, if you look at contemporary lifestyle, is that's what we want. We want to be different. We need to be different because we are different. We cannot accept anymore that the system is oppressing. So this is something which is opening our heart, our vision, our way we talk, the way we interact, the way our spaces look. And we want people that use the light are different. So the architect will take what we did and will create with it itself and himself whatever he thinks is right. Today, with all existing fixtures that I designed, and I designed many of them, or that is in the market, you cannot bring the light to the upper corner of your living room, or of your restaurant, or of your entry to your hotel. Now we can. We cannot bring the light to the very corner and oriented 5.7 degrees to the left. Now we can. We cannot put the light horizontally and create a sculpture in space and control the light emission. Now we can. And what else we can change it at any given moment, no tools.